So we are on to our second video of Rocket League on the Xbox One with yours truly, OBS Melfice X, and another misjudged ball. Wow. That is my fault to the fullest. Completely mistimed that and misjudged. At least I didn't misjudge that one. I didn't get the best hit on it, but Ooh, nice. It's in the corner. Frosty Creation with the golazo. That's a beauty. I didn't want to touch that. I was like, my man got it. He's good. Ooh. Not the best first hit. Oh, another misjudged ball. Hopefully this... Oh, bring it! Shit. I fucked it up, boy. No. Don't do that, man. Come on, Alex. Don't do that, boy. You see a teammate? Just leave it, then. Nice shot, though. Good shit. Santa, play that. Nice. Oh, antenna. Weird pass right there. Antenna's really getting on my nerves now. Hit it, Alex, hit it! Oh, Alex, what the fuck? Why would you hit that ball like that? I don't like these balls that are hidden. Why are they putting it in the middle of the field? Shit, antenna with a fucking weird cross. I'm trying to get this ball so out of this area. Get the best hit on it. Oh, come on. I just need someone to tap that in. Plate, antenna, you got this? No? I got it. I'll play back. Oh, Alex. Damn. nice hit. Let's try to get this before they fucking land a shot on it. Alright, they all missed. Counterattack is on the way. Fuck. If I had speed, I would have fucking caught up to it. I like the intention. The intention is nice. They were actually trying to play. Ooh. Took a weird hop. Fucked up there. That was my bad. Thank God I saved that, or else I would have really felt bad about it. Alright. Drop. Beautiful. At least this team, they play pretty goddamn good. They added another one. They added another one just for the disrespect. The disrespect. I like this. This team, that's the way you play. I like that team was absolutely, I mean, look, I don't know if it's the people we were playing against, but just from what I saw with that particular team, they were playing the anticipation of the ball. They weren't just going to the ball and just being around the ball. They were actually playing the field and the anticipation, and that's how you fucking play the game. I like that. It's more fun that way, and I don't know. They're just playing good. Good shit to Antenna and Alex Stukov. I respect it. I respect the play. I think they were playing on Steam too. I think they were Steam users. So it looks like we got a game going on. That ball hit too. I just managed to hit a fucking oh shit. Oh, the slightest touch. I just needed the slightest touch on it. Could have been the first one right there. Ah, too hard. he was prepping. He was ready, but no, don't do that. Don't do that, bro. Come on, guys. Deadly Gamer, was that necessary? Was that the shot you wanted so bad that you fucked it up? Oh man, that's a good shot. I'm happy they scored. Just for that bullshit disrespect, that fucking Deadly Gamer fucked up our first goal. Hate people like that. Hate fucking players like that. so stingy that they have to be there. Look at them, they're just fighting for the ball. They don't even know what the fuck they're doing. Look at this guy. Nice save. That's how you hit a goal, boy. Nice assist by Deadly Gamer. He kind of redeemed himself. But look at the fucking... the straight cannon. All intentions were to kill that ball. You gonna get it, Crito? Get it. Oh my god, Crito. Are we out of danger? Yep, we are. Oh. Oh, damn, I tried to skim that ball. Fucking try to skim it. I didn't want to put all of it on it. Oh, shit. Misjudged. Is ringing. Oh, there we go. Play the cross play. There we go. Bicycle. Sick. Bicycle hit right in. I thought I was gonna get it, but at least he put it away. Again, misjudged that ball. I misjudge those balls so fucking often. Oh, fuck. I fucked up on that. If they would have scored, that would have been my bad. Let's see, can I get it? There we go. Pop it up. That's how you clear the ball. Clear the ball out of danger. Out of danger. Ooh, nice shot too. Very nice plays, very nice plays. Oh, I try to pop it over them. But we still got the center working for us, right? Ooh, nice clearance. So far, again, second game. Ooh, okay. Second game in a row that we are playing with a team that's legitimately, at least trying to work together. Kind of helped that the guy moved out of goal, or he disappeared or quit the game. Okay. Nice shot. It took a weird bounce off the wall and... Alright. I don't know what they're doing with this ball. I don't know what they're fucking... does he want to play across? I don't even get it. I think he set it up for across. Fuck. I was too far away to play it. Nice, we got a tiger decal. For the scarab, too. Alright, so we're still playing with Credo. Credo's good. So far, we had two good games with him, right? Okay, so let's... I don't know what the hell's going on with the matchmaking, but let's try this again. Going right into a game. Batmobile. Very fun playing with the Batmobile. I like it. It's a nice long vehicle. And I like long vehicles. They're very, always good when we start off with a goal. I got him. He thought he was gonna set up for a shot. Why didn't I clear that? Fucking misjudged that ball. Nice fucking aerial hit. totally, he took the ball right out of my trajectory. Killed it. I had the ball right in my crosshair and he just... The dagger through the heart. The beautiful setup on myself. And the fucking just straight dagger. Come on, boys. Let's go. Oh. Oh. That's trouble. Okay. There you go. There you go. That's... At least we got on their side of the field. Now just play the anticipation. They're going to hit it. No, they're not. Nice shot. Beautiful save. Unfortunately, can't save everything. And now most of their team left. Balls up, balls up. Oh, okay, they smashed that ball. Nice. You hitting that sucker? Oh my god, nobody hit it. Ball's just around and around. We gotta. Bicycle hit. They totally misjudged that ball. I try to get a... I didn't have boost. I think Lego should have just let me play that. I should have stood by for a shot. Get another one before time runs out. Of course we could. Of course we could. What a beautiful play. Lego with the hit. And I just slightly top it off, man. Some nice plays in this game. Oh, water everywhere. Alright. So that was, that was a mess. A hard hat. It was a very, it was a complicated game because, it was a lot of midfield. The ball, I mean, there weren't that many shots on goal. I mean, they won 2-0. But I don't think the score really reflects the type of game that we had. I think it was definitely a very fun game, a very competitive game. Nice cross. Hit it someone. Wow. So now this game might be this game might be a runaway because the way this team's playing. My teammate, this guy King Richards, is just a fucking pain in the ass. What is he doing? Nice hit, nice clearance. Ooh. Ah! Ooh, fuck, that was close. King Richard. Why even touch the fucking ball, man? And nobody's there. Shit! That fucking hit that he got. Bitch. He got that little hit that fucked me up, man. Fucking get the ball out of here. Everybody's just staring around looking at this ball. Come on, Shadows! Shadows! Wow. Wow. Shit, misjudged the good shit, Shadows. Can I go in for the shot? Ooh. Oh, nice. Lego machine. Nice. Shadows with the clearance. Oh. Oh my god, the ball is... Alright. What a beautiful counterattack by Shadows. And the fucking beautiful pass that just left it right there in the middle. Tied it up. Crucial. I respect what Rich is trying to do there. He's like, you know what? Oh, come on, King. Come on, brother. I was just about to compliment you, and you fucking just... You just fucking fucked everything up. good, good. Damn, they're putting the pressure on, man. Come on, King, get the ball on you. God, this guy King Richards is just a fucking idiot. Ah, I try to get a nice little touch on it. Could have been the game right there. Overtime, boys. Oh, that's a nice fucking shot. Hat trick, no? No hat trick? But I won it. Fucking killed it. Oh, I felt so good driving up to this ball, man. Yes, baby. Look at that, 550. The big boy scores. Woo! That was a good one. That was exhilarating. That game right there, that fucking, that probably took some years off. That shaved some years off of my, 200 year life. I'm going against Shadows. I actually like Shadows. Oh, I'm totally messing up. I totally messed that shot up. That was all my fault. That fucking goal, though. Oh my god. Gotta hold that. Thank you. Yeah, this team is probably the worst. Worse than King Richard. Curliest Cat and Tokyo the Bear, they both suck. The worst. They're the worst. Save. That he's good, it's just his team is so bad. Good stuff, Tokyo Bear. Really helped that one out. Teammate gonna be there? No, the whole fucking... Oh, their team is there! Not my team. My team ain't gonna be there. Got that bicycle hit, though. Bitch! Yeah, this is, with the team that I have, this is becoming embarrassing. The score determines what type of team, and this team is, they're bad. They're a bad team. This will definitely be the last time I play with them. I just don't like to quit games. But they're horrible. They're trying to help us out too. Wow. That's a bad one, boys. Sorry that you guys had to go through that and watch that. That was a that was a bad game. Alright guys, we are playing Rocket League on the Xbox One. Give me 1 second when I take a little... Alright guys, we are back. And here we are. We're gonna play maybe one or two more games of Rocket League. And then we're gonna close out this video set, this on-blast gaming session with yours truly, OBS Melfice X, representing on-blast gaming. can jump. Guy's so busy fucking bumping me in the back. Let's that team score. Makes sense there, fucking Twilight douchebag. Get it, Lethal. Get it, Lethal. Good job. Ooh, that, I thought that was a shot on. It was definitely a shot on goal. Fuck. Oh my god, this guy TC fucking lightning is horrible. All he had to do was put that fucking thing in. This fucking TC lightning god dude is okay, Lethal. Oh, good job, good job. Center for them. TC lightning douche. Nice! There you go, TC lightning, good whatever the hell that was. AI. That was really me that scored, not him, but whatever. Alright. At least we got one on the board. That's... nice cross. Shit. C-Block, do you got that? No, you don't. Storm, do you got that? Almost. One more. One more to tie this. What a fucking... that was a hard one, man. He actually made a really nice save. Oh, why would you hit me? Like, I don't get these fucking players, man. Like... get him. There you go. Ooh, ooh, ooh. This guy, Shark, is horrible, man. He keeps on bumping into me, and I'm happy that I stole that fucking goal from him. Because I was gonna set up and take the shot. Alright, let's do this, boys. Let's go. Let's take this lead. Cross. Just needs a touch. Just needs someone to blow on it. Alright, can we do something with this? Yes, we can. Of course we can. Let's go, baby. Hat trick. Up in this. Bitch. Look at that, putting up a 570 score like it's nobody's fucking business. The disrespect. Oh, we got this one. I try to Try to get a nice little shot in there. Look at Sharp. Come on, boys. This is just becoming disrespect. The disrespect of it. Look at the Batmobile, man. I love it. I fucking love it. At first I was like, I don't know if this is the game that I want to go out on, but this might be the game we go out on. Oh shit, that's a weird ball. That's a weird ball. Nice save. I got, that's for you, Shark. I fucking sent it for someone. Another center, nobody. Another center. Five fucking goals, man. Can we put a thousand? Can we put a G note up in this shit? Can we put a G note? Well, definitely the MVP. I'm a striker, I'm a prodigy. I was everything in this game. Everything. A Takumi, look at that. That was a cool decal. Five shots, one assist, six shots. Beautiful. I think we're gonna end it on that note, boys. Alright, guys. That was Rocket League on Xbox One. This is OBS Melfice X. Thank you guys for tuning in. Hopefully you guys like this two-video game set, this two-video set of On Blast Gaming Session with Rocket League right before the July 4th extravaganza. We're here Sunday, July 3rd, just gaming, hanging out with you guys. We're going to have some more videos coming up, obviously gaming-related. But this is it for Rocket League. I don't know what's coming up next or whatever I decide to fiddle around and play. But thank you guys for tuning in. Like I said, if you guys wanna, you know, join me, send me a message on my Xbox account, or you could you got three ways that you could basically follow me. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is youtube.com/MelficeX1. You could follow me on my Twitch.tv live stream page, which is twitch.tv/MelficeX. And you could also follow me on my Twitter account, guys. It's at OBSMelficeX. You could contact me on any one of my social media links. I'm more than approachable. I will definitely answer you guys back. And like I said, if you want a game, just give me a follow or subscribe on my Twitch.tv or YouTube. Send me a message, let me know that you're a subscriber and or a follower, and we could definitely get some games in. until the next time, boys, this was Rocket League on the Xbox One. I will see you guys on the next gaming video. Keep it gaming, guys. Peace.